Because for some reason people actually play that crap. I bought it to try it out, and I think I made it to like level 6, and I was like, this is stupid.
My friends played and they said they really like it. They said it's like GTA, but Elder Scrolls.
No, it's not at all GTA.
Or something.
A comparison is like World of Warcraft. It's like a shoddy World of Warcraft. And I didn't even like World of Warcraft.
Well, they said that it got improved over time. No, it's actually better.
It might be improved. I played it when it...
when it first came out?
Not when it first came out. Like, maybe like half a year after it first came out. And it was all right. It was just really repetitive and boring.
She dies.
Yeah, so is Tom.
Like how they're shown now.
I just want to freaking know when I get the Elucidator.
The what?
In Mario Sword Art Online game. Kirito's sword is called the Elucidator.
What if there was an Attack on Titan and Sword Art Online crossover?
It wouldn't fit.
Why?
Because Attack on Titan is based on the future. Or not Attack on Titan, I mean Sword Art Online.
No, but what...
And Attack on Titan is based on a whole different timeline in a different world.
No. I'm like, what if Sword Art Online, there was a new, game mode, and it was called the Titan mode. And they would have to aid the characters in there, and they would be from Attack on Titan.
I suppose they could do it that way, make Attack on Titan a video game and Sword Art Online.
Yeah, and then the characters would meet, but
that would mean Sword Art Online is also a video game and Sword Art Online, because the same people who make Sword Art Online video games make the Attack on Titan video games, I think.
Well, yeah, it'd be interesting. No, they don't actually. Bandai Namco makes Sword Art Online, and Koei Tecmo makes Attack on Titan. The problem with anime is that because of the licensing issues with video games and the comic books and the TV shows going to so many different companies, it would be hard to do crossovers with anime video games. And that's when they do happen, they usually only come out in Japan. We've only ever gotten one, actually. Even something as simple as Naruto, One Piece, and Dragon Ball Z, which the anime, mangas, and video games were all published and created by the same companies, so that all the rights were the same, that still didn't come over to America because America has different publishing issues than Japan does. At least it was back then, not now. Funimation does Attack on Titan, Naruto, and One Piece. Or not Attack on Titan, Dragon Ball Z. Alright, some allies can be added to your team. Do this by approaching them, the desired character, and pressing A. Okay, who's this? Is she good?
Yeah, that's Ymir. She's a B-ring.
Alright, I'm gonna add her to the team.
It pretty much goes by letters, right? A, B, C, D.
Lovely works there. Alright, we're...
Lovely works?
Yeah, lovely works. Oh, frick, the midget ones!
Yep, the 2 meters.
What's that mean in, like,
their height?
Yeah, but what does that mean in, like, you know, what we would say? Yeah.
2 meters is probably, like, 1 meter is, like, 5 feet, I think.
So, probably, like, 7 feet?
2 meters would be, like, 10 feet.
Oh, jeez. So, they'd be a really good basketball player.
1 meter is, like, 5 feet.
Alright. You guys... Alright, hold on. Well, I didn't want you to attack his head right away, but from what
you locked down to his head.
That was my bad. Alright, I still need another team member, which is one over here. I think, right? No, that's just a base. Frick. Where would you find another team member? Like there, the D thing. Alright. Let's go. No, not that. There's another D over there. What are the other ones?
Show me your genitals.
Show me your genitals. Your genitals. Show me your genitals. Genitalia!
Oh my god, he's part of the sex community.
I would walk up to the Titans and say, show me your genitals. Which they don't have. Which is weird. Ah, there's Aaron. Yeah. I gotta try and attack the other arm. Alright, yep. I was able to do that. Fine. Alright. Let me see. I already got a D rank, so I don't need another one. So is my goal to take out all the Titans, right? I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a big one there. No, don't lock onto that one. Lock onto this one. Which, I'm not really good. Oh, frick, I didn't know you could climb up buildings. Wow, nice. I missed. Jeez, nice fix. All the building loss that we get. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Wow. Okay. So let me get his other leg. Or not. Dang it, I hit the wrong button again. I keep hitting the Y button instead of the X. How do you get the things from them? Do they just show up after you kill something? Or do you have to walk around and collect stuff?
They show up at the end of the map.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's the midget. Wait, what is that? What's that mean?
That means a side mission. Do those.
Oh, I thought it meant someone was in trouble.
Yeah, it does, pretty much.
Oh,
well, the side mission.
How does this little midget one able to lock down, like attack me through the building? Are you tired?
Yeah, I don't know why.
I don't know why either. You slept like a long time.
Not really.
Nice. What do you think I'm trying to do here? I'll grab someone with no hands. Covered in blood, holy crap. I didn't know that actually was something that would happen. Where's that other one that they're attacking? There.
Oh, frick.
There's two of them there. This one isn't too big itself compared to the other one that just bombed. Nice. Oh, I can eliminate them on the ground. I didn't know that. Where am I, though? I keep thinking that that's gonna drag us out. Ah, there's one. Two, actually. Dang tree. Wow, okay. Wow. Okay, yeah, let's hit the wrong button. Thank you. acquired something, that's all I know on screen it says. Alright, let's see if I can get the enemy to attack it. Nice. No, when it's over. Oh no, there's another one over there. Oh. Oh, okay. Being restock. I already ran over here to fight this Titan. We're gonna take him down because he's a small one. Oh frick, look at him run. Easy. They got the biggest hits. Alright, so what am I looking at? What am I doing here? Alright, I gotta go to Restock. Guess I'm going towards those things. Alright. Right here. Resupply. Not what I'd like to do. How do I restock my freaking gas? Oh, those are my blades. Never mind. My gas is fine. Oh boy, what's this? Why is he like... Yeah. Alright. Alright, here we go then. Nice glitch. Even though we haven't defeated all the other Titans. Oh yeah, this scene. That face. Yeah, this is a... Are they gonna actually show this part? His arm gets cut off. So, I do have two tin skin fragments, but I still need, what's that? Leather. I need more wood. He's dead now, I can't really, I can't really do anything with him. I think another one died, I forget their name. Daz. I am.
Oh.